everyone. So, as you know, as soon as I get this set up, we are going to be playing some Forza. I have never done a stream over this before. So, yeah, but as you see, I got my Paddleshifter, stuff like that. And you see how it has this, pulls all my stuff up. But yeah, this is what we have. This. So, something different though for sure.
Set your route to a nearby race event.
Stream element spot running.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Forza.
So.
Yards, turn right.
Now this sum I can get down on. General Lee.
I just started playing. I'm playing on Shane.
In 400 yards, turn sharp right. Sharp right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'm not even gonna lie to you.
Yards. Turn left.
I
it is safe to do so. Calculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
My guy, control your drift.
You're not.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Plan on things to hold it. I'm not planning on
recalculating route.
Tell me, you ain't gonna be able to do this. Especially with this thing. This is so hard to run in front of you. It's a bad one too, so I think this one is the best.
The freshest beans. The coolest sounds. The rising pulse.
You have to counter steer.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Also, the counter steering thing, this thing, they don't like to counter steer. They don't like counter steer. Trust me, I already tried. This thing is so, like, it don't respond to the program. So I have to do this.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. it is safe to do so.
Well then, power braking works well for instead of park turning.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. It is safe to do so.
I gotta go 10 to the gold GTG.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. it is safe to do so.
Thank you.
400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Steering wheel is just not it. See you guys in the next stream. Peace.